Then I thought I'd be the fire in your couch.